Force.
Now. This time, you will wake up when the alarm goes off. You will not lay there in the dark, biting your knuckle and thinking about the empty half of the bat. This time, you'll go down to the bathroom and shower and shit and shave, and it will not bother you that there's no...
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto North 2nd Avenue.
...under any reason not to keep back issues of Hustler in there. This time, you'll sit down and eat breakfast, and the empty chairs around the table will not cause you so much as bad luck. In fact, this time you'll go to the door, and you'll say something to your nosy neighbor that watches you, like, "Good morning," or "Nice day, isn't it?" But definitely, definitely not "Fuck off." Not this time. This time, you will go peacefully to your job, which is in a different suburb, and you will not become filled with rage and other stupidity while driving, spurred on by the vitriol of talk radio. This time, you will not listen to talk radio. This time, you will sit quietly in your cubicle and put the plastic keys that make letters appear on the liquid crystal display, the miracles of technology reduced to infantile acronyms and trite bureaucratic tools. This time, you will positively contribute to the bottom line of a company whose owners do not know you exist. This time, you will be so valuable to the company that you will not be downsized in a corporate merger, because the network records show you spent the better part of a month trying to save your marriage via instant messenger. This time, you will not lose your job, your wife, your life. Not this time. This time, you will not go fucking insane. This time, you will not go fucking insane. This time, you will not go fucking insane. This time, you will not go fucking go fucking insane. This time, you will not 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 go to the local watering hole to commiserate with your fellow misery merchants and spend money you don't have on things you don't need. This time, you will not get so lonely that you sleep with any girl, any boy, any time, so you will not catch anything from them and have a breakdown in your doctor's office when he tells you the news. This time, you will find something beautiful before it is too late. This time, you will not have a second chance because you will not need one. This time, you will not let the inanity of a falsely chipper drive time DJ, or news anchors, or television, or survey pushers, or druggies.
I know, you don't want me to go this route, this is the route we're going, sorry.
Politicians or auto manufacturers or oil barons or celebrities or any of the rest of them push you to violence. This time, you will not buy a gun.
Thank you.
feet. Turn right. Turn right. Then. Turn right.
Turn right? Turn right. What the hell? Alright, so those only on Portland.
In 1,000 feet, turn right. Turn right onto 3rd Avenue South, then turn left onto 1st Street South.
Huh. Weird. So you don't want me to go across this bridge.
Turn left onto 1st Street South.
I don't comprehend. Green. They just fucking go when it turns green. I don't have this problem.
In 1,000 feet, turn right.
How the fuck do we have a stop here?
Go back and die in my best. I am so sorry.
So I was accidentally on driving instructions.